This summer, heatwaves struck Europe and the United Kingdom, with temperatures reaching over 40 degrees in places, breaking many long-standing records. Images from space show the scale of the UK's heatwave as it baked in extreme temperatures in August. Welcome back to Earth from Space. This image, captured on the 12th of August, shows the United Kingdom's previously green land appear brown amid scorching conditions. This is particularly evident in the southeast. The heatwave comes after months of extreme temperatures and low rainfall left the landscape parched. The dry conditions are also visible in parts of France, Belgium, and the Netherlands. The severe heatwaves experienced this summer are a harsh reminder of what is in store for our future. Extreme weather events will happen more frequently and intensely, according to the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change. This trend is set to worsen unless the rise in atmospheric greenhouse gas emissions caused by human activities is addressed. Satellites orbiting our planet play an important role in delivering data to understand and monitor how our world is changing. Their observations and data are critical for improving model predictions of our future climate, mitigation strategies, and policy making. The Copernicus Sentinel-3 mission not only provides a two-day global coverage optical data, but it also carries a sea and land surface temperature radiometer instrument. This instrument measures Earth's land surface temperature, which is how hot the actual surface would feel to touch. During August, the Sentinel-3 mission recorded extreme land surface temperatures of more than 45 degrees Celsius in the UK, 50 degrees in France, and 60 degrees in Spain. Sentinel-3 data has also been merged with archived satellite observations to form a 25-year record of global land surface temperatures from 1995 to 2020. This data record shows a stable increase in global land surface temperature of 0.2 degrees per decade, with a strong regional variability. Monitoring land surface temperatures is useful for scientists because the warmth rising from the Earth's surface influences weather and climate patterns. These measurements are particularly important for farmers evaluating how much water their crops need, and for urban planners looking to improve heat mitigating strategies.
Thank you.